Hello students, how are you all? Hope you are safe at home. Student, today we will going to learn GK unit number 12, places in our home. So now let's learn in detail. So many places like kitchen, drawing room, bedroom, bathroom, stairs, storeroom, also a garage, garden, so many things we have in our home and also in our home in various types of places. So today we are going to learn places in our homes in detail. So let's learn about places in our home. First, bedroom. 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 So here we can see a photograph of bedroom. So we all have bedroom and we all familiar with bedroom. So a bedroom is a house, mansion, a room of castle, palace, hotel, dormitory, apartment, condominium and duplex townhouse where people sleep. So a bedroom is that people sleep, where people sleep. And a typical western bedroom contains as bedroom furniture one or two beds, a cloth is closed, and beside tables, dressing tables, both of which usually contains drawers. So in a bedroom we can see so many furniture like a cupboard, table, and then dressing table. So many types of things in our bedroom. Small table, cupboards, bed, and also two beds and drawers. And expert in bungalows, ranch styles, homes, or one-story metal bedrooms are usually one of the floor of drawing that above ground level. So we all familiar with bedroom and we all have bedroom. So bedroom is a place in our homes that we can use for sleep. So children, you all understand about bedroom. So here we can see a photograph of bedroom, and also a bedroom is a house, mansions, a room of that people sleep, a room where people sleep. So we all familiar with bedroom. So children, you understand about bedroom. So now we are going to learn our next slide. It is a garage. GARAGE, garage. So here we can see a photograph of garage, and although a garage is attached to the home, it is not considered a part of the home square footage. That is because only livable space is considered in the square foot calculation. Rarely are houses perfectly square, which is one reason for a difficulty. So garage is a place when it is attached with our home, and then you have the door that goes from inside the garage to inside the house. This door is special and it's called a fire door. So here we can see a garage door, and the garage door is a special. Also here we can see a garage door. So it is a special and it called a fire door. So fire door are equipped with self closing driver is essentially a door made of heavy metal or wood with a core of gypsum and windows. So here we can see a garage. So garage is a part where we can put our vehicle. So in our home, usually the garage is attached with our home, and we also in a garage we also put our vehicle there. Okay, so children, everyone understand about garage, because a garage is attached to home and it is a space for a footage calculations, and also we can put here our vehicle. So we all familiar with garage. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and next place it is a garden. So here we can see a photograph of garden. So many trees and also a flower. You can see here a flowers, and garden is a very beautiful place in our home. So garden is a planted space, usually outdoor, so set aside for the display cultivations genres, and where the garden space will connected to the home or the structures in the surrounding areas. So a geological garden or zoo for a short is a place where wild animals are cared for. One further information, rain garden. So in a home garden we can plant, it is a place when we can plant flowers and also vegetables. So it is a place outside our home. And indoor garden also we can use a greenhouse which plants are arranged in the pleasing manners, hot house, conserved grass house, greenhouse, nursery, a building with grass, wall and roof for the cultivation and examinations of plants under the control continents. So children's garden is a place we all familiar with our home garden, and we know about our garden. So garden is a place is outside our house, and we also plant in so many various types of plants and plants, flowers, also vegetables and trees. So here we can see a photograph of garden, and it is outside of home. And also we can see here so many trees and plants and also flowers. So children, everyone understand about the garden, because a garden is a very beautiful place and it gives us a peace and also a good feeling for us. So children, now we are going to learn a next slide, and next place is in our house. So which is this? It is a drawing cum dining room. So वी ऑल हैव ड्रॉइंग रूम और डाइनिंग रूम. सो हियर वी कैन सी अ फोटोग्राफ ऑफ ड्रॉइंग रूम और डाइनिंग रूम. सो दिस इज अ प्लेस वेर वी ऑल सिट एंड वी ऑल हैव दिस ड्रॉइंग रूम और डाइनिंग रूम. सो इन अ डाइनिंग रूम वी हैव अ सोफा एंड देन so many various types of decoration and also furniture. So a drawing room is a room in a house where visitors may be entertained, and a historical term for what would now usually be called a living room. So in a drawing room we can see also a living room. The name is divided from the 16th century. It is a dining room or drawing room is come from the 16th century. In the late 16th to early 18th century, English house with a drawing room was a room to which the owner of the house. So the drawing room or dining room is which the owner of the house, his wife, or a distressing guest who was occupying one of the main apartment in the house, called a withdraw. So for more privacy, it was often of the great chamber and usually led to a formal or state bedroom. So a living room or drawing room is a main room of our house, and we all have this living room, drawing room, and in a drawing room we can put a TV and then a sofa, and also a guest come and sit there, also visitor come and sit there. So a drawing room is a main part of our home. So children, everyone understand about drawing room, because a drawing room is a place where all family members sit with together, and also visitors can be entertained, and also it is usually called a living room, and it is come from a 16th century and large to 16th to 18th century for the English house. So everyone understand about the drawing room or dining room. So children, now we are going to learn a next slide or next place which is in our home. So next is kitchen. KITCHEN. So kitchen, we all have kitchen in our home, and we all familiar with kitchen. So here we can see a photograph of kitchen, and kitchen is a place where we use for a cooking, and also for a eating we can eat there. So in a kitchen we find the so many things, and we all familiar with kitchen. So in a kitchen we can find a dining table, fridge, also oven, gas stove, so many drawers, and the useful things, and also fridge, and we can make a cooking, we can make cook here. So a kitchen is a room or part of room used for cooking, and we all know that kitchen is the most important part or most important place in our home. So cooking and for a cooking, a kitchen is a room, a part of for using cooking and food preparations in dwelling or in commercial establishment. A modern middle class regional kitchen is typically equipped with a stove and sink with hot and cold running water, a refrigerator and worktops and kitchen cabinets arranged according to a modular design. So many households have a microwave, oven, dishwasher and other electric appliances. So many household things in our kitchen, like a microwave, oven, fridge, gas stove, and then so many things, and also dishwasher and other electric appliances like a mixer, grinder, and so many things. The main functions of the kitchen are the store. The main function is a most of the main function is a store, because a store is a kitchen, a store prepare and cook food. So the room or area may also be used for dining, entertaining, lunch dry, and design and construction of kitchen is a huge market all over the world. So kitchen is a very important place in our home, and we all familiar with kitchen because all have a kitchen. We all have kitchen. So it is a very important place or important place in our house, and it is an important area or room. It is used for dining and also cooking and preparation for food preparation, and also entertaining and lunch dry place. So we can together and take a lunch, dinner, and also we can talk here, and also it is a very beautiful place in our house. So children, everyone understand about kitchen, because you all have kitchen in our home. So and mostly mommy we can find in kitchen, understand? So now we are going to learn a next place, and which is this? It is stairs. Stairs. So here we can see a photograph of stairs. So a staircase must be built in the western or southern part of house. So we all have stairs in our house, and it is a very important place in our home. So it should be not considered in the northeast corner, as it believed that staircase here can lead to financial losses. In fact, a staircase in many concerns expected a western or southern corner believed to lead to losses. Stairs are needed for convenient and safe going from the level to another level. So why used for stair? Because stairs is used for go another one place to another, and also safe going from another place to safe going, and they are also necessary for acquiring people in emergency cases. So stairs is a many types of make in many many types of materials like wooden and also a metal. So wooden staircase consists of the bottom and top stair landing and two strings or string boards and the number of successive steps. So in a stairs we can find many steps and also make with wood or metal. So which is a important, why it is important? Because it is a move from one to another place. So we are going to another place and move and go to from the one to another level. And safe going, it is a used for safe going. So children, everyone understand about stairs, because we all have stairs in our home and we all familiar with stairs. So children, everyone understand about stairs. So now we are going to learn our next slide, and it is a bathroom. BATHROOM, bathroom. So we all familiar with bathroom because we all have bathroom, and in our home it is a very special or a special room for personal hygiene. So here we can see a photograph of bathroom. So in a bathroom we can find many various types of things like a bathtub and then mirror and then so many types of things, hygienic things, toothpaste and also shampoo and then soap and brush and also so many types of cleaner. So a bathroom is a room for a personal hygiene activities, generally containing a toilet, a sink, and either a bathtub, a shower, or both. So in a bathtub we can take a shower, and then in some countries the toilet is usually indoor in a bathroom. So whereas other cultures consider the industry and imparticles give the fixture a room of its own. The toilet may even be outside of the home in case of a pit latrines. So it may also be question of available space in the house, whether a toilet is included in the bathroom or not. So in a bathroom sometimes we can attach with toilet is attached with bathroom, but sometimes we cannot attach with a bathroom or toilet, but it is depends on space. But bathroom is a for a personal hygiene activity and the room for a personal hygiene activity. So children, everyone understand about bathroom, because we all have a place, a room, in this type of place or this type of room in our house. So children, we all familiar with bathroom. So everyone understand about bathroom. So now we are going to learn a next slide. And next place, this is a balcony. BALCONY. So balcony is a very beautiful place in our house or in our home. So here we can see a photograph of balcony. So balcony is a very beautiful place in our home. So balcony is the platform on the outside of a building and enclosed by a walls or balustrades, so supported by a columns or console brackets, the platform is projecting from the wall of building. So usually above the ground floor, balconies are typically small and are not used as a social space or for entertainment purpose. So a balcony is a project out from the building on a floor above the ground floor. At a pinch, a large wooden balcony might be called a deck, but never a patio or porch or gallery. A gallery is similar to the balcony. So here we can see a balcony, but a gallery is also similar to the balcony. But interested of being outside a building is inside a large indoor space like a theater or atrium. So we all have find or see the balcony, and balcony is outside our home but attached with our building. So balcony is a place where we can read books, and also we can find or see so many things, and it is a very special for special space for us, and we can take a tea for take a tea here, and it is a very beautiful or typically small but interesting space for entertainment and also so many purpose. So we can take a tea or also take a so many things. So children, everyone understand about balcony, because a balcony is a place for a small but very beautiful place in our house. So children, today we are learn about place in our home. So now we are doing some exercise that places in our home. So look at the picture carefully and match the place shown in it with the words. Write the number in the box. So here we can see a bracket, and first number is bedroom. So here we can see a photograph of a room. So where is bedroom? Here we can find a bedroom. First number is bedroom. So where is bedroom? Yes, this is a bedroom. So here we can write a number 1. So everyone write with me. So number 1 is a bedroom. Okay, very good. Now number 2, garage. So where is garage? In a house, where we find a garage? Yes, this is a place where we can find the garage. So here we can write the number 2. Okay, everybody write with me. Very good. So number 2 is a garage. Okay, now number 3. Number 3 is a garden. So where is garden? So here we all find here the place for garden. So here we can write a number 3. So number 3 is for a garden. So children, everyone write with me, okay? Okay, and then number 4, drawing cum dining room. So where is drawing room? So yes, this is a place for drawing room. Here we can find a table, sofa, and so many things. So here we can write a number 4. Number 4 for drawing room or dining room. Okay, everyone write with me. Okay, children. Okay, very good. Now number 5. Number 5 is kitchen. So where we find kitchen? Yes, this is a place we find a for kitchen. So number 5 for kitchen. We write with a number 5. So here we can write a number 5 for kitchen. Okay, very good. And then number 6, streets. So where we find streets? Yes, here we can find a street. So here we can write a number 6. Number 6 for streets. So here write number 6. Very good, children. And then number 7. So number 7 is a bathroom. So where we find bathroom? Yes, this is a place where we find a bathroom. So we write a number 7 for bathroom. Okay, very good. So number 8. And the number 8 is balcony. So here we can find a balcony. So children, everyone write with me. Number 5 for number 8 for balcony. So okay, here we can write number 8. Very good. Okay, so you all enjoy these lectures. Very good, children. So I hope you all learn and enjoy this lecture. So children, don't forget to wash your hands and eat healthy food and stay home and stay safe. So thank you, students.